Oh, my fair North Star.
Becca, we got a show for you.
Doggies on the bus go rock, rock, rock.
I don't know what they're going to do if I leave, so I that's what's keeping me here.
That's why you stay, because they need you.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's the wind and the rain and the mercy of fallen who say they have no claim to know what's right. There's the weak and the strong and the beds that have no answer, and that's where I may rest my head tonight. I saw the bright people, an imposing flux they landed, and they got they demanded, and they scratched at the ground, then they flew, and the field grew as sweet for the flightless who had longing, yet despite this they could hear every sound. There's the wind and the rain and the mercy of falling.
Amen.
Amen. What's so funny?
And if your sister or your brother
was coming, the rain don't like the day I left, the weather it was dry, the sun so hot I know that
froze to death.
Susanna, don't you cry.
Someday they're the best Falstaff's planners. Give me 7 half-built manors where half dreams may dream without end. There's the wind and the rain and the mercy of say, hey, it's not my place to know what's right.
And this trap, you'll go out forever. You'll just die. That's what the whale said.
You can just die.
So we got swallowed up by a whale, and we can't get out.
Get out? I remember that.
Yeah. Gaga?
Gaga!
Where are we? We're in the whale.
What?
We're living in the whale.
Take care of yourselves. Don't do anything foolish.
And have fun.
And have fun. Now that's almost impossible to do.
What do you want to say to your son, Tim? If you could say anything in the world to him, what would you say to him?
Love yourself.
And what would you say to your daughter, Molly?
She's been loving herself for years.
And what about Melly that's been cooking for you?
Melly's been cooking for me, and she is a doll. A sweet doll. I don't know what she sees in Molly, but she likes Molly.
Right?
I wish you'd shut up about that.
Which part? The sick part or the happy part?
The sick part.
Okay, I'm
we'll
sorry.
We'll skip the sick part. I don't know how sick you are anyway. You seem to be doing pretty good to me.
I am.
That's right. That's the whole point. You have anything else important to say?
No.
All right.
I didn't even have that to say.
That was perfect. That's enough right there.
My reminder of my grandsons. I think it's great. I hope you do.
What else you gotta say to them?
I love you all. To all of you, I feel very, very close. I've chased the boys down. I've chased them for their summer walks. Thank you for being good to me. Thank you.
That's it. That's great.
That's it. It's a ride you don't want to do, but you have
you
to.
You don't want to miss.
Please. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What do I do? Ah, I can't stand it. What do I do? Ah.